What are we gonna eat for dinner today?
I don't know yet. I might pick up something from the restaurant for dinner. Or I wanna eat something spicy Korean food. So I might be able to, you know, cook something Korean for dinner today. But I'm not really sure.
Hi, Max.
Yeah, Max.
Hello, Max.
Hello, Max.
Hello, Max. Around this time, 10 or 11 years ago, I took my mom to this park. She loved this park because so many trees. She always loved trees. I made a birthday cake for her, and then we celebrate her birthday all together. It was very special because I haven't celebrated my mom's birthday for a long time because of my immigration like status before. So that was kind of like a first time I just celebrate, you know, my mom's birthday since I came to America. That's very special. So I made a very special birthday cake for my mother. That was, it's not pretty, but very special. So she liked it. I liked it. Everyone liked it. And it tastes good. So that's the most important thing. So I really miss her. I really miss her. I wish I have a time to see her.
Right next?
Of all of you who have grown up with us, and I know how tough it is some days to look with hope and confidence on the months and years ahead. But I would like to tell you what I often told you when you were much younger. I like you just the way you are.
Staying up too late just so I could burn one. I've been making too many mistakes that I don't ever learn from. I've been feeling guilty 'cause I'm not what I could be. I wish that they could still see. I wish they understood me.
생일 축하합니다.
I wish I had a time
machine.
사랑하는
이 엄마. 생일 축하합니다. 생일 축하해 유재래 씨.
I wish I had a time machine. I wish I had a time machine. I wish I had a time machine.
Hi, neighbor. I'm glad we're together again.